Finally, the two were left to live their own lives, with no more disasters looming over their heads. They would finally get to live happily ever after. The end.
Mom, why do all your stories end like that?
Like what? With a happy ending?
Yeah.
Well, I guess it is because everyone gets a happy ending, if they just have patience.
Everyone? Does that mean even I'll get a happy ending?
Of course, Ava. You don't have to worry. You will get your happy ending. You just have to wait for it.